You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Yourself up?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent.
Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity.
While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Thank you.
boys already? What if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you off too, and come calling at my door? His rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop working in us too. And don't really give a fuck as to how you get hurt. Burn the whole island if you have to. But if you dare come back to me, you will be singing all set of the morning.
Checking every corner. And we could blow up here like nobody's business. Plus, all the traps seem sprung already, anyways.
Well...
danger.
Who the fuck are you?
There he is, people!
I have help!
We'll kill you all!
You're going down!
Looks
like he is gone. We need to...
Team. Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here, then!
You enemy? I kill you now!
You is Shaitan!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!